Hello all, welcome to another trucking video. Of course, this is my new skin. It's Ahmed, the dead terrorist. Oh, look at that. And this is of course the Ahmed mobile. And also of course the beautiful sun behind me. I am in Amsterdam in Holland. That's where I live, you know. I'm Dutch, so that's cool to start there. The trailer is ready. I called the company and I can pick it up. So we're going to start Scania. Go left here. Of course, I'm not in England, so I can stay on the right. Is this going okay? And of course here it's UPS, and I'm gonna get the trailer there, so let's see what we have. This one. That's cool. No, we're gonna take a capacity tank. Could be water, of course, or sand, or maybe grain for a farm. I'm not sure, but it's nice to start with. Oh, look at the big tires. I would have taken that, but it's only 500 kilometers. Okay, connected to the truck, and of course pull it out for inspection. Yeah, it's a free access on the trailer, big wheels, and that's a container of some kind. 6 ton only, it's a tank, capacity tank. We're going to weigh in, Schenker wants it. That's weird, also a Dutch company. It pays 62,000 for 1150 kilometers, so. Oh dude, sorry, damn it, my mistake. That's not good, of course, I'm very sorry. Yeah. Oh, call my company, call the insurance. Wow, that's of course the oversized trailer with other trailers on it. So we're gonna start the weekend. Of course, in real life, it's Friday. I finished my job, I'm home, I have eaten, I have hit the barrier. I'm ready. You know, my tummy's full and I'm ready. I have a bottle of Coca-Cola near me, so I'm ready to go. What's happening there? No, nothing I see. No, still green. Nice, that's lucky. So yeah, I'm gonna go for a couple of videos, you know. Hopefully I will make 6 of them. That's my goal. Of course, some nice videos, different loads, that's more most important, of course. Oh wow, finally I see some people walking, 2 of them, nice. Well, not a traffic light, of course, you just have to watch for yourself and then go. So I'm gonna do that too. Just take it easy and go. I just rested, to be sure, and fuel's okay, no problem for this job. And in Wien, I will fuel up and go for a second job, hopefully. I don't have to drive back to a city. Beautiful picture, of course. I really love the wide screenshot, you know, like this, from that you can see the world a little bit, you know, not just the truck. The inside look is of course also very nice, but does not capture the picture as well as this one. That's why I try to even it out a little, you know, to start the video off with a scene like this. And then after 5-6 minutes, jump in the truck and start to drive. So I'm gonna jump inside, of course, and speed up, because I'm only doing around 50 now, and that's of course not the way to go. Nice. So, let the job begin. This is my first job, so need to get into it a little bit, and then the second job will go better, of course. Go to the right. Nice. So, is the bus going to stop? And what's that car gonna do? He's gonna let me go, or? Nice. Not bad. AI truck with an oversized trailer. Very funny because they cannot drive with them. The game, of course, does not support oversized trailers. Ooh, that's close. So yeah, you know, they're gonna take them, the AI, because of some mod I've installed. And let's shift back, no, to 8. Nice. And yeah, they're gonna take an oversized trailer, and the game thinks, and also of course the AI truck, that it's a normal trailer. But so with turns like this, they just gonna take it. That's of course not an oversized trailer. That's just a long one, and the trailer is gonna go through the barrier or on the other lane, and we're gonna get accidents. And of course, especially with crossings, it's gonna be even worse because they're gonna hit other cars and then just do nothing. I must say, two times I see the driver, the AI solved the problem, so that was cool. So yeah, of course, when you see the AI drivers with an oversized trailer, you don't want to stay behind them, you don't want them next to you, and you for sure don't want to see them in a corner, you know, that you have to take a corner and he's right next to you or he's coming towards you. You really don't want that, because he's gonna hit you. So I'm very pleased with the game, you know, especially of course with the mods. Mods give a lot of more things to the game, you know, other trucks, better trucks, and it makes the game interesting again. You know, I have the same feeling. I have new trailers now. I have new skins and so many things you can do, you know. It's awesome. Like now I have the Ahmed skin, and I'm loving it, you know, I'm loving it. So I'm gonna keep that for a while. A lot of new trailers. I think I already did 20 videos and never the same load twice. So yeah, only of course the cement trailer, because that's awesome, and my Iron Man trailer, but that's also awesome because it's my company trailer. So yeah, I've done that more, but I can choose many trailers, all different, you know. So yeah, that's awesome. What I want to do this evening, of course, is try to see the helicopter or the yacht or the McDonald's trailer or the Heineken trailer. That would be awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna look for those. And if not, you know, I'm gonna look for a good paying job and maybe some military, or I'm gonna keep that for tomorrow. Oh, he has the same load, but then on an oversized trailer, the AI. You gotta love it. Going 165 kilometers an hour, so that's awesome. One of my drivers could not find a job, so that sucks. Oh, but then the next driver, Monica, breaks in for 24,000, so that's awesome. And again 22,000 from Sofia, so that's very close already to 50,000, so yeah. Speeding ticket again. Oh, that was, I did not see it, but a colorful trailer. I like colorful trailers, of course. The Michael Schumacher is a great trailer, you know, with all the colors. And the Maybach trailer was superb, real nice. What's that? Oh, the McDonald's trailer. Oh, I had a choice, but it was just at a distance that I thought, oh, can I do it in one video? Because 800 kilometers, that's, yeah, it's tricky. Because of course now 1100, 1200, that's two videos, that's, you know, you're gonna break it up at 550. And yeah, it makes two. But 800, you know, that's 40 minutes. So it could be, if you make two videos of that, it's two times 90 minutes. That's a little short, you know, I don't like that, so. Of course, if I want to make one video, it will be 600 kilometers. Because then it's 30 minutes, and that's awesome. But 800 or 900 is a little too long. About 10 minutes. So, I have to be careful for that. I'm not sure if you guys think 30 minutes is too long, you know. Me, myself, you know, when I watch scroll videos, I love it. I could watch them for hours, no problem. If he makes a video 3 hours, you know, driving, I would love it, because something will happen, you know, something will happen. The AI, you know, will do stupid things and he has to react, and he also gets angry, you know, so it's very funny. He talks about it, you know, and he's like, why do you do that, or why do you brake, or, you know, oh, I lose momentum, and yeah, look at him, he's zooming off, and that's not right, and so yeah, I like that, you know. So yeah, I have no problem with watching an hour even. You know, I'm gonna drink some Coca-Cola, I'm gonna eat something, and yeah, I enjoy watching. And usually, of course, when I watch his trucking videos, halfway in the video, you know, you see him drive and taking corners and looking behind. Yeah, he has track IR, that's of course awesome. I'm not gonna do that because it's 300 euros, you know, and that, sorry about that, that's a little bit much just for this game. So the steering wheel that I have now, I can use, I think, on the Xbox 2, so that's awesome. And the headset I have also, so if I buy a Xbox One, I can play with the steering wheel. So, you know, that the money, that's no problem, but track IR, I don't really play games, yeah. So this would be the only game that I can use it with, and that's not good, of course. But yeah, when you see him drive and talk, you know, halfway for the video, I want the truck again also, so that's funny. I was thinking about copying him, you know, to watch the first video and then the load he has, the trailer, and how he drove from city to city. I was thinking, oh, maybe I can do that too, and then see what happens with me. So that was, I thought it was a good idea. But then of course I thought, oh no, he has other maps than me, so that sucks. You know, he has the TSM map, he has Africa, I don't, so that's a problem already. So yeah, that's of course not very good. That's a nice one also, very nice trailer. I never saw that. I think it seems that every day the mod that I have, the game puts new trailers in, you know. It's fantastic. Well, I'm gonna go. I was hoping for a fuel station, but I don't see it. Let's take a look here on the map. No, that's too far. Well, I'm gonna make this part one, guys. And of course I hope to see you in part 2.